Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install WordPress using Bitnami on your local system so that you can use WordPress for totally free on your local system. So let's dive into our video. So for that you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply search with Bitnami WordPress download and hit enter. And you'll be getting this, you know, bitnami.com as our first search result. So you need to just simply click on install WordPress, and it will going to redirect you to this official site of Bitnami by VMware. And here you need to just simply scroll down, and you can see that our, you know, installer is available for download for Windows, Mac OS and Linux. Now depending upon what operating system you are using, you should be, you know, proceed with that, you know, download link. I'll be clicking on, you know, Windows for 64-bit because I am using Windows operating system. And here you can sign in. For now I'll just, you know, simply click on no thanks, just take me to the download page, and there you go, our, you know, download of Bitnami is rightly started. Now since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it, and I just simply minimize my browser, and I'll just simply go to my download directory. And you can see that our latest version of Bitnami, which is Bitnami version 6.0.3, is already been downloaded over here. To install, you need to just simply double click on the software, and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and I'll just simply minimize my download directory, and you can see our, you know, Bitnami is rightly launched. So here it is asking, you know, the default language, which is English. You can choose other language as well from this drop down. I'm going to choose English and click on OK. And, you know, setup for WordPress package by Bitnami is, you know, ready. So just simply click on next. So they're also going to install PHP MyAdmin. So where, you know, our database and all going to be there. So, you know, keep this default, click on next. And this is where, you know, our Bitnami and WordPress is going to be installed. So I'll just simply, you know, delete this part, the version number, and I'll just simply keep WordPress, okay? Just simply click on next. And here you need to give your, you know, username. So I'll be giving, you know, my company name. And here you need to give password. So just, you know, simply give a password, email address you can give. This user you can change with, you know, Geeky Script. You can give your name, okay, and then just simply click on next. And see, our blog name will be Geeky Script's blog, which is totally fine. If you want to change, you can always do that. I'll keep this default and click on next. And it is telling that whether you'd like to use email support. So right now this is, you know, I'm creating on my local system only. We don't need any email support for now, so I'll not check this. I'll just simply click on next. And also, you know, this deploy WordPress to crowd in one click. So these features also I'll not need because I'm just going to use it on my local system. So just simply click on next and see, ready to be installed. Just simply click on next and there you go. Our installation has rightly begun. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that, you know, it's currently showing completing the WordPress package by Bitnami setup wizard. So, you know, our WordPress is rightly installed, and you know, launch WordPress package by Bitnami is also checked. So all you need to do is just, you know, simply click on finish, and this is going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and you can see, awesome, WordPress is now installed. So just, you know, simply click on this, and this is basically, you know, the controller. So you can, you know, open to my PHP admin using that controller, and see, you can also open the application folder. So if you click on that, it will going to, you know, show you that WordPress directory, which is created under Bitnami folder. So let's minimize that again, and you can also, you know, click on go to application. So this will, you know, going to navigate to the this local host where our index file is there, okay? So now if you just simply, you know, go to this URL and give a slash and type WordPress and just simply hit enter, you can see that our Geeky Script blog is rightly shown in our, you know, browser. So if you want to go to the admin page, just, you know, simply type over here wp-admin and just simply hit enter, and it will going to show you the login screen. So just simply give the username, which is Geeky Script, and here just simply give the password and click on login, and there you go. See, it has rightly redirected to the, you know, admin panel. So here you can easily, you know, go to appearance, then theme, and you can, you know, change your theme. So let's say you want to choose this theme, so just, you know, simply click on activate. And if you again go to, you know, this tab, and if you just simply refresh it, you can see that it has, you know, rightly changed to a new theme. Okay, so in my next video I'm going to show you about Astra, so how to install it and how to, you know, use Astra. So I'm going to, you know, show you all of that in my next video. So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and also please do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.